get into the second half. And we just did a really good job of just going out there after that drive, because it was something that we wasn't expecting. We wanted to end the season really. We wanted to end the season with no rushing touchdowns on us, especially with Georgia Tech. But you know, obviously it didn't work well in our favor this time. But it's okay, because we're gonna go back into the lab, look at what we done wrong. We know there's gonna be other teams copycatting us, and so we can only get better from that. And
Just speak to the way you guys have been able to make other teams one-dimensional this year, just how key that's been to y'all's success.
Say it again?
I mean, how you guys have been able to make teams one-dimensional offensively this year, and what kind of
One thing that Georgia holds, like one of our mottos at University of Georgia is defeat the run. Before Kirby got here, we went strictly three down. Guys were just stopping the run, but it wasn't up to the standard before he got here. So, me just coming here and being a part of that, being behind Jordan Davis, Trayvon Walker, Devontae Wyatt, just them making that way for us and setting that path for us to, look, this is our standard. We're going to defeat the run first. Why? Because we want to make teams one-dimensional. And we had really good backs, and so we want our backs to have really good games. So why not just go out there and keep teams under 100 yards rushing, no rushing touchdowns whatsoever. Sometimes the QBs may get a couple of yards in, but not every time they're going to pull it, because it's just the standard that we have. They need to throw the ball too. So why not just defeat the run first, make our jobs easier, make their jobs easier, and that's it.